What can I do with the information I learned from sequencing my genome? Your Veritas My Genome report will contain a wealth of information that you can use to monitor and improve your health. Some of this information will be very useful for you and your doctor to make decisions about your health, including medications, treatment plans, and lifestyle changes. For example, if you have a variant on your HFE gene, monitoring your iron intake may reduce your risk for dementia or related conditions, such as Alzheimer's. Or you may learn that you've been eating the wrong things. Your genetics determine what type of diet might work better for you. Other parts of your report will enlighten you about certain genetic risks or traits that you may have not known about. These may include conditions that you could potentially pass on to your children. A genetic counselor can help you determine specific risks and whether your partner should be tested as well. If you already have children, you'll learn what you may have passed on to them. Your test results may have implications for relatives who share your genes. While sometimes challenging, you may want to discuss your results with them. Your report is the starting point for discussion and discovery. Talk with your doctor or genetic counselor to minimize health risks or detect a specific condition earlier. They can help you understand the implications of your results and what you may do with them. And as scientists continue making progress, your Veritas My Genome report will become more and more useful as we provide you with regular updates.